A woman is dead after an overnight shooting. Police responded to reports of a shooting around 2:45 this morning on Box Elder Street and found the woman inside a home. She was taken to the hospital but died from her injuries. The victim has not been identified yet.